Hey, what's up, YouTuber? This is your bad time to have 804. Great one to great news. Soon I'm gonna be starting to, I just ordered my first batch of accessories for my online store as well. I'm gonna be selling it, you know, in the area where I am or whatever. So I'm so excited. You know, I've been really blessed since I've been here in Florida. So it's time to make dreams happen, Trap. Time to, you know, just do what I gotta do, get things done, get everything situated. So I'm just gonna let y'all know that my accessories are coming soon. I'm gonna have a web store or whatever for you all to go and check it out. So the information will be coming soon. And it's just, I'm just excited. I'm really excited for what everything has become, you know, from where I was to where I am now. I really can't complain about anything, so let's look forward to seeing my web store, my store, whatever you want to call it. I'm so excited. I'm going to have banking accessories. I'm a accessory junkie. I might not have anything on, but I love accessories. I just love anything that has to do with just making yourself look good, keeping yourself looking good, keeping your spirits high, you're just feeling beautiful and wonderful about yourself. I love anything that will encourage that as a woman. So look forward. The name of it's going to be Chevelle, and it's in dedication to my grandmother and my aunt who passed away. So just look forward to it coming, ladies. I'm going to let you know as soon as it's open. You know, so you guys can go check it out. You know, I'm gonna have very nice things. They're not gonna be half price. You know, it's just gonna be a good place for y'all to go and get your accessories and hook up some outfits. You know, and as my site builds up, I will start getting into clothes. I will start getting into shoes. So, you know, y'all keep me in y'all prayers that everything works out good. You know, everything goes the way it's supposed to be going. And I also will, you know, if this goes as planned, I also will start having contests to win accessories as well as other things. So, y'all just keep me in mind. You know, if there's any products out there, also, ladies, if you want me to try to make videos on Fire's hair products, really any products, just hit me up, any requests for anything. I did get requests for the headline. I'm going to do that. I just have to keep in mind and remember to bring the things home that I need in order to do that. But other than that, y'all, I'm excited. New stuff's coming. It's slow, but it's coming, you guys, and I'm so excited. I want to thank all of y'all who just come to my channel. I never thought my channel would get to where it is. It's not all of bad, but it's at a great stage, and I love it. What else? I just want to thank y'all. I want to thank the people that have come up to me since I've been in Florida. I actually had a couple of people come up to me, two people, like, they're looking at me crazy. They're looking at me, they're like, yo, I've seen you somewhere. And they finally figured out, like, you be on YouTube? I'm like, yeah. And it feels good to just feel like a baby superstar. But it just feels great to that people are noticing me. It's just good. I'm just so blessed. And I just thank y'all for subscribing. And just thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. And I want all of y'all to be blessed. And I will see you guys later. Love.